just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her.
You're the lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But...
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal guards. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
I'm not so sure that's true.
We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's, because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father. He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing.
You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia.
Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know who he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait. Scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer.
Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that...
Told you he was bluffing.
You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't wanna say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on. It's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like... eliminate them.
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
Thank you. Time to finally find out my soulmate status. He's engaged.
Hey, did you find out your soulmate status?
Yeah, I did.
Girl, me too. Mine is single.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so embarrassing, but mine literally has a girlfriend.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's engaged or something.
Oh my gosh, imagine.
What are you doing?
I was just cleaning my closet.
Uh-huh. I just got a call from your school today saying that you failed a test.
Yeah, it's because I was a little bit distracted today. I'm sorry, I...
Go do your homework right now. This is ridiculous.
I'm sure he wouldn't mind if I went onto YouTube for, like, 1 minute.
Royal Prince speaks out about being forced into arranged marriage.
How shall I marry this woman when my soulmate is still out there?
Damn, arranged marriages really suck.
Hey, I can't really talk right now. My stepdad's gonna...
Forget about him! Haven't you heard the news? The prince left his kingdom. He's looking for his soulmate.
Rumor has it, the prince is headed this way.
Listen, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone else?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, my soulmate status says engaged.
It does? Wait, the prince is engaged.
I know, so do you think him and I might be...
Soulmates? Come on, get real. You and the prince? Yeah, right.
Hey, I heard a prince is coming into our town.
Yeah, I heard that too.
You stay clear of him, understood?
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Now get to school. I don't want you being late.
What is going on? Why is everyone in the hallway?
Oh my god, shut up! The prince is here.
Look! Hello, everyone. I have been informed that my soulmate might be at this very school. That is why I'm breaking off my engagement in hopes to find her.
Can you believe the prince is single now?
Yeah, that's... really crazy.
Are you okay?
Excuse me for a second.
Hey, did you leave school early yesterday?
Yeah, I kind of got overwhelmed. The prince was there.
What? He was?
Yeah.
Did you talk to him?
Why do you care if I talk to him? You don't even know who he is.
I know more than you understand.
The prince is interviewing girls today.
He is?
Yeah, he's trying to find out which girl is his soulmate.
But how's he gonna know which one's the right girl?
He said he'll just know. Isn't that so romantic?
Mm-hmm.
I've interviewed at least 60 girls today, and not one of them was my soulmate.
Are you sure, sire?
Yes, trust me. When I find the right girl, I'll know.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
The prince is done with interviews for today. You can come back again tomorrow.
No, no, wait just a moment. I think I want to make time for this girl. What's your name, love?
My name is Heaven.
That's a beautiful name. My name is Henry.
Prince Henry of Ornington.
Thank you, Mildred. You may leave us now. I can't believe we have so much in common. Tell me, Heaven, are you close with your parents?
Actually, both of my biological parents passed away.
I'm so sorry.
It's all right. I live with my stepdad now.
Oh, I see.
Listen, Henry, the reason why I think you and I are soulmates is because when you said you were ending your engagement...
Your Highness, I must talk to you. In private.
We saw you talking to the prince.
Yeah, he had to go.
But he said he's gonna meet me again tomorrow.
Really? How exciting! Yeah.
I can't wait to see him today. What?
Why are you looking so sad, Heaven?
No reason.
Come on, she's obviously upset about the prince. You heard about his engagement being back on, huh?
Yeah.
Aw, she really liked him, didn't she? Sorry to crush your dreams, but I heard his father locked him in his castle. Not like he had a chance with him anyways.
Psst, Heaven, over here. Don't cry, love.
Henry?
Hey, I don't have much time. I escaped the castle. The guards are looking for me.
I don't know. Maybe you should go back. After all, you are engaged.
Heaven, it's not by choice. My father is blackmailing me.
Wait, what? Why would he do that?
I don't have much time. Here, meet me back here tomorrow at 5.
Henry, I...
Please, love. We have more we need to discuss.
All right. Fine. I'll be here.
You think you can get away with lying? I told you not to talk to the prince.
How do you?
Your friend sent me some photos of you talking to him. Do you think that just because I'm your stepfather, you don't have to listen to me?
That's not it at all. It's just that I know he's my soulmate.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I'm meeting him tonight.
Absolutely not.
What do you have against the prince? You know what, Ben? I'm going, and you can't stop me.
I said no, Heaven. You're not going.
Ben, let me out.
It's for your own good, Heaven.
This just in, the search for Prince Henry continues.
I'm sorry for standing you up, Henry. Ben, I'm hungry. Can I please have something to eat? Hello?
Heaven?
Heaven, are you there?
Henry! Henry, up here!
Heaven, there you are!
How did you find me?
I asked some of your classmates where you lived. Hang on, I'm coming up.
Okay.
So your stepfather locked you in here?
He's trying to keep me away from you, but I don't know why.
Wait, is this a picture of him?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
What?
Heaven, he's one of my father's biggest enemies. He hates my whole family. We have to get out of here. Where is your stepfather now?
I don't know.
I'm right here. Come on, we're leaving. Heaven.